This woman is always mistaken for a teenage girl even though she is actually 50 years old. Throughout history, women have always been conscious about their looks. They do this in order to hopefully land a good husband and to feel good about themselves, since beauty does, after all, give an individual their much needed confidence. However, we all know that beauty fades with old age. But not for this woman, who was able to preserve her teenage looks at the age of 50. A woman named May Ng Yuen Fong has taken the internet by storm for defying the laws of aging. A recent video of the woman made waves online when netizens, who were captivated by her youthful teenage glow, found out that she was actually a 50-year-old woman. May Ng Yuen Fong's beauty goes back when she was still in her teenage years. In 1986, she won Miss Photogenic and Miss Talent in the Miss Hong Kong Beauty Contest. Eventually, she was hailed as one of the runner-ups of the same competition. She also became the Mexico World Cup Ambassador of Publicity. Aside from those awards, she also became the first ever Treble Miss Hong Kong winner. After her countless victories, a radio station contacted her for a career opportunity. She then accepted their offer until she blossomed into an actress who worked with the well-known actors such as Leslie Cheung and Alan Tam Wing Lun. However, her career in the limelight didn't last long and she slowly disappeared in the showbiz scene. People started rumors about her, saying that she entered different love affairs. Others said that her pride was the cause of her downfall, as she started rejecting offers from various production companies due to her beauty. After disappearing for 30 years, she eventually showed up on social media looking exactly the same, if not even more beautiful. Surprisingly, she still had the same smooth skin, dark hair, and slim figure when people last saw her around 3 decades ago. According to reports, the former celebrity is now married to a business tycoon who courted her for 7 years. When asked what her beauty secret is, she said she likes to exercise and climb mountains with her friends. Aside from a regular diet, she doesn't take too much food supplements. She also claims to eat only plain meals with less salt and sugar, as well as drink plenty of Chinese herbal soup. Whether it is true or not, she is definitely one of the few women in the world who has found the fountain of youth. Do you also wish to have your teenage looks when you grow older? What changes do you think most women should make in order to achieve this gorgeous appearance?
If you like the video, please thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.